Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, It's a Good Life Little Team. I'm back from the video, and today's video, I'm going to be telling you how to not get senioritis. Obviously, if you're not a senior in high school, this video is not for you, but yeah, we're going to get started. If you're a senior in high school, this video is for you. To not get senioritis, honestly, I recommend you do everything early, because like, you're going to be stressed, I feel like, if you do it late. And actually, I never told anyone this, but like, I'm a huge procrastinator when it comes to stuff. So I make sure I do my stuff early because I don't want to be having a big headache when it's the end of my senior year when I have to do a bunch of stuff. But yeah, that's how you not to get senioritis, obviously. I have to apply for college, obviously, so that's like a headache. But honestly, the applications are not that bad. Unless you just write an essay. But other than that, it's pretty much straightforward. I feel like people say junior year is the hardest, but I really don't think so. I feel like all my 4 years of high school haven't been that hard. And the people are like, yeah, junior year is the hardest year. And I'm like, for me, it wasn't, honestly. The reason why it wasn't because, first of all, I was home for junior year because of COVID. So I didn't really get to experience a lot of my junior year, which I wish I did. But I didn't. So I did at home, obviously, on Zoom. So whatever. Senior year, I don't know. I'm doing it at home too, so it's like the same thing as junior year. Like, I feel like I don't have that pressure on me. But I think my favorite year of high school is definitely freshman year. I don't know, because you were a freshman, it was so much fun. And it was quite easy too, so that's what I felt like. But other than that, I don't think senior year is hard yet. Once you start getting like applications done and stuff like that, then yeah, you have to upload your resume, you know, all that. And then graduation comes, and I'm excited for graduation too, because like I'm ready to graduate, period. But and then go off to college and stuff like that. I'm excited for that because, you know, I can't wait to go get my degree and do that. But that's how you not to get senioritis. Obviously, if you're like a type of student that's locked off, you're gonna have a really hard time with your senior year, because if you're like a lazy person, like, you're gonna slack off, that's literally into it, and probably won't even graduate because, like, that involves failure into it. Obviously, I'm not the type of person, I'm actually a person that likes to get my stuff done early, so if you know me, that's how I work. And remember, you have that mind to it, so, like, in senior year, honestly, like, that's how I see it, honestly. Senioritis is not that bad. Thank God I haven't gotten senioritis yet, I don't think I will, but for the people that think they are gonna get senioritis, don't overthink it. I feel like a lot of people are overthinkers and stuff like that. But I think I'll only get senioritis if I do take my SAT. I haven't taken it yet, so that's what I'm quite nervous for, honestly. Other than that, I think I'll be okay with senior year. I have phobia when it comes to taking exams like that, because, like, I don't know. It just gives me a headache. Like, you have to study for the SAT, and I don't do well with tests, honestly. It's not that I don't do well with tests, I'm just procrastinating. Like, it's not my thing. Like, who wants to take a test to enter to do that? Like, no, I can't do that. But yeah, that's how I feel, honestly. I think the SAT is mostly the hardest part. But in the SAT, it's absolutely really chill. I ain't gonna lie. So that is how not to get senioritis if you're a senior in high school, obviously. If you're going into your senior year next year, that's how you feel. And I feel like everything will be open up by next year. I would hope so. But if not, child, I might be doing my freshman year in college at home. Who knows? But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Bye, guys.